Suppose Albers Elementary School has 34 teachers and Bothell Elementary School has 54 teachers. If 22 teachers teach at both Albers and Bothell, compute the total number of teachers employed at Albers or Bothell combined. Let's solve this using a Venn diagram, where set A represents the set of teachers that teach at Albers, and set B represents the set of teachers that teach at Bothell. Notice how we're told that 22 teachers teach at both schools, which means there will be 22 teachers in the intersection of set A and B, or this region here. So we have 22 teachers here. Now we're also told that Albers has 34 teachers, which means there are 34 teachers in set A, but notice how 22 of the 34 are already accounted for here, and therefore 34 minus 22 will give us a number of teachers that only teach at Albers, which would be the number of teachers in this region here. These teachers in this region only teach at Albers, and since 34 minus 22 is equal to 12, we know there are 12 teachers that only teach at Albers. Now, using the same reasoning, we can determine how many teachers only teach at Bothell. Notice that Bothell has 54 teachers, but 22 of those also teach at Albers, and therefore 54 minus 22 will give us a number of teachers that only teach at Bothell, which would be the number of teachers in this region here. And since 54 minus 22 is equal to 32, we know there are 32 teachers in this region here. Now we have all the information we need. We can now determine the number of teachers employed at Albers or Bothell combined. Using set notation, this would be the number of elements, in this case the number of teachers, in A union B, meaning set A or B, which would be equal to 12 plus 22 plus 32, which is equal to 66. And therefore there are a total of 62 teachers employed at Albers or Bothell. I hope you found this helpful.